Hello, Team Jeffco. This is Travis from your elementary team. In this Into Reading video, we're elevating a time-saving tip for our kinder through third grade professional educators. As you think about planning for your foundational skills lesson or lessons, you have two choices. A, teach the foundational skills lesson directly from your teacher's guide, or B, access and use the grab and go daily show and teach slides. In this video, we're exploring how to access these ready-to-use resources. It's worth noting, for our kinder through second grade teachers, your foundational lesson occurs every day, whereas it's twice per week for our third grade friends. Let's get to these resources. From the Discover tab, click on the All Resources tab under the Browse By column on the left. From here, you'll want to click on the Daily Show and Teach Slides tab. Once here, you'll be able to select the specific week and lesson by scrolling. After you've verified your week and lesson, click the blue download button titled Open on the right-hand side of your screen. This will automatically download a PowerPoint presentation. After opening the download, you'll want to click on the Enable Editing feature. This will allow you to access the full details of the PowerPoint, or save it to your desktop and add it to your Google Drive. Everything you need to successfully teach your foundational skills lesson is housed in this ready-to-use resource. We look forward to learning with you next time.